demonstrated conclusively that man was a necessary requirement for space flight to implement decisions beyond the ground control limits, to supplement automated systems with his reason and technical skill. The scope of manned space flight had been enlarged.
Today I know that I seem to be standing alone on this great platform. Just as I seem to be alone in the cockpit of the Friendship 7 spacecraft. But I'm not. There were with me then and with me now thousands of Americans and many hundreds of citizens of many countries around the world who contributed to this truly international undertaking voluntarily and in a spirit of cooperation and understanding. On behalf of all those people, I would like to express my and their heartfelt thanks for the honors you have bestowed upon us here today. We are all proud to have been privileged to be part of this effort, to represent our country as we have. As our knowledge of this universe in which we live increases, may God grant us the wisdom and guidance to use it wisely.